Junkfoodtaster.com and now we check out gigantic ravioli. And this is actually something I eat on a regular basis. So it's also German ravioli or just Maultaschen or just pasta stuff, whatever. Oh no! Whatever. And as you can see, it comes in the 6-pack. They are very big. It's like pasta with, and inside is like meat and creat. Inside is meat and spinach and things. Meat flour. Alright. And I cook some hot water and then I drop my gigantic raviolis inside. So here we are in the kitchen, and I turn up the heat, turn up, and here comes the pot. I use a small one. What I like to do, I like to take some salt as well. Yeah, it's still pasta stuff. And we need to wait until it boils. All right, here we are. Now it's boiling, and it's time to drop the gigantic raviolis. And here we go. And as I drop them, we turn down the heat, of course. And we just let them chill now. Let them chill for, I don't know, 10 minutes or so. We have a little look how they bounce inside. Only on my channel. And yeah. So it's eating time in a sec. What's going on here? So now we've heated up and let's take out the gigantic ravioli and put them into the bowl. Here we go. So they sort of stick together. But now they are separated. And we eat it now. I'm so hungry. Let's do it. Nice. So finally it's done. And we can do the cutting. It's a big moment. You're all waiting for, I hope. I always cut stuff. Oh no! As you can see, it's super soft now. And you cut through like butter, or better than butter. And come on. So here we got the pasta around and the inside. And yeah, it's still a little bit warm. I could peel the pasta off a little bit. And there at the inside, we got this meat are other things mixture. Okay, and the first thing I do, I eat a little bit straight and then I do some seasoning. Okay, here we go. It has a intense meat smell. Tastes nice. Yeah. A little bit like things like köttbullar or meatballs, but like reduced and nice. Not really spicy. tastes a little bit seasoning and stuff, but it's not enough for me. So I like massive seasoning. So here we go, curry sauce. Let's drop it. Come on, curry sauce. What was the sound? Then here got spicy sauce. Let's drop this as well. This is how I eat usually. And it smells very fruity. And here I also got garlic sauce, which, look at this. I used already all my garlic sauce. And yeah. Yeah, now I eat super seasoned, super ravioli stuff. Garlic first. Garlic is nice sauce. Now, curry. Yeah. I think curry is the wrong way here. It's more for chicken. This is now pork. Tastes a little bit distracting, also too fruity. And now this hot sauce. Here we go. Nice stuff. So I eat this regularly, so of course it's a win. And yeah, tastes good. And I like the size and stuff. I don't like to have 30 small things. My tortelloni or something. I think it's nice that it's so big and you have something to eat here. It's also meant as a soup, but I never eat it as a soup. I always eat it like this with fancy sauce. So I hope you enjoyed this review. Now I'll do a German summary. Okay, jetzt gibt's mal wieder normales Essen. Und zwar sind das von Burger die Maultaschen. Und ja, das kommt direkt aus Schwaben. Ne? Baden-Württemberg. Das heißt doch schwäbische Maultaschen. Ja, Schwäbisch, da steht Schwäbisch. Okay, das ist ein auf Schweinefleisch basierte Pasta-Gericht, Nudelgericht. Und ja, es heißt auch, im Englischen sagt man auch German Ravioli dazu. Ich habe jetzt einfach Gigantic Ravioli gesagt, damit die anderen sich was vorstellen können. Und ja, ich bereite das zu, ich koche das, ich nehme Salzwasser und lass es kochen, tu die Dinger rein, lass sie ziehen, nimm sie raus, hau Soße dran und ess das. Das ist jetzt auch Stuff, den ich regelmäßig esse. Also, ja, von dem Zeug ernähre ich mich tatsächlich. Und ja, also mit Knoblauchsoße schmeckt das sehr gut. Curry ist ja eher für Huhn, nicht für Schweinefleisch. Mit Curry nicht so sehr. Und dann, ja, Zigeunersoße kann man quasi auch überall dran machen. Okay, ich mag normale Tortelloni mag ich nicht mehr. Ich mag das nicht, wenn das so tausend kleine Dinge sind.
Und hier hat man sechs große Teile. Kann man sich schön reinpfeffern. Standalone meines Erachtens nicht. Die haben auch einen Geschmack, schmecken auch gut. Aber bei mir muss alles würzig sein. Deshalb haue ich immer Soßen dran. Okay. Das war's soweit. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Danke fürs Zusehen und bis zur nächsten Folge.